Whoa.
The fat.
Well, ho.
Brown fat. What are you guys doing?
I didn't realize it was
good. Hi, honey. Yeah. Wait, I gotta get the hat on.
Nothing personal. I'm zeroing in on the food.
Let me go put the hat on.
I've never seen tamales like that in a big pile.
It's Mexican meatballs.
It's gonna fly off.
Tamale filet, right?
No, it's Mexican
meatball.
Whoa!
Mabee! Hey, strange creatures that crawl up on the beach at night. Mini Pearl of Alabama.
Napkins will blow to Foley.
Well, Pearly May out here with her meatballs.
Yeah, honey, y'all just come on, man.
Well, it's hats like that that appreciate you live on the bay and you don't have to go out in public.
But I love
Pearly May.
But I love it.
You look shy to me and Pearly.
But I love the arms. Wait, Barbara, go get your camera one of them pictures. I love the arms right here. Where are the arms?
Oh, yeah, I'll put this.
Oh, y'all made that? I guess you didn't make it.
Nobody.
That was my present after the convention. Isn't
the
that
bird.
A nice present?
Isn't that fresh?
That was a silly question. Did you make it? I don't think anybody would ever sell
something.
They
said something. They make it, but I made it. I don't know.
I love the little brook.
You didn't know that the Demosthenes family was insane.
That would fit her head better than anybody because it's so small.
Wait, take a picture, David.
That's it.
Colette.
I got a broom in my eye.
Colette, scoot out. You know.
Fit your head real good.
It's heavy. You're gonna have to get a
strap.
A
rubber band or something.